asked me about it, my mom wasn't home, and I told him no.
The boy had brought me there for the man.
I was molested between the ages of 8 and 14 by the same individual who was a, not a family member, but a friend of the family.
But I will no longer live in fear or in the past.
Daughter of my own, and I want to keep her safe. Mm-hmm. And sometimes your own pain can be a vessel for someone else. Mm-hmm.